Commander Privilege son, how do you see social distancing?
Oh, thank you very much, my son. How can you see where it's not there? There is nothing like social distancing in Nigeria. Whether you like to hear it or not, people are still gathering together in this country somewhere. Although we accept the apology from the federal government for violating the social distancing order during the funeral of the chief of staff. I'm talking about Abakari. Because the way people gathered at that man's funeral, even the man was not comfortable with it. So make Nigeria not a complaint. If not for what people will say, do you know the heat that those crowds generated would have been enough for that man to resurrect?
Are you sure?
But the man said no. If he resurrect now, Nigeria don't believe. Let's just thank God that the coronavirus in Nigeria is different from the one in Italy and the one in US. Do you know that the coronavirus in our country is so merciful, patient, and full of understanding? It doesn't spread through social gathering. The one here, it works with time and date. And now our leaders are the one regulating our coronavirus. That's why they always tell us, from 7 a.m. to 3 p.m., market will open. Then from 3 p.m. onward, we can go home and start hiding from the virus. In other places, market now hold 3 days interval. Oh, Nigeria, hello.
Hey.
If not that, the coronavirus in Nigeria has a listening ear. People for that guy like Fao.
Hey.
Do you know, as we are talking now, a football match took place yesterday in Kano State with massive turnout. People were celebrating and violating the social distancing order. Why in Lagos State we have another group called themselves 1 million boys? They are in the street terrorizing the street of Lagos every day looking for millions. I don't think there's coronavirus in Nigeria, because if it did, so many souls would have been gone. What are you telling me? On this note, on behalf of my fellow Nigerians, I want to appreciate the coronavirus in Nigeria for not spreading through social gathering like other countries, and also for giving our leaders a listening ears, and lastly, for not taking advantage of our ignorance. Make a drink water before I go down. Any other thing, or you want to ask me about my blood group? Can I go now? Thank you.